Welcome to day 11 of the Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Games and the final day of short track speed skating. We're here at the Olympic Centre in the 32 Jack Shea Arena, named in honour of the Winter Olympic Games that were held here in 1932. Lake Placid also hosted the Winter Olympic Games in 1980. On top of that, the World University Games in 1972. Lake Placid becomes the first city to host these championships twice. Well, here we go, the start of the women's 3,000 meter relay B final. And it's Japan versus Kazakhstan, only two teams in the lineup for this one. They come out very early here. We're way ahead of the schedule. It's the very quick start here. Japan leading the way here. Get the push off. 27 laps in total. They're already down to 23. And it's Takahashi Hana leading the way for Japan. Gonna get a double handover. Nakashima Mirei on for Japan. Kazakhstan very happy to sit there and draft. Nagamori on with Yermik just sitting behind her, tucked up. 8 laps to go. Another double exchange. Shima on, and now it looks like Kazakhstan are thinking about trying to take the lead. Volkovitskaya handing over to Yermik. Nagamori up front for the Japanese, and they are pressing hard again. Another double switch, and Kazakhstan come up the inside here, taking the lead for the first time. It's Yana Khan as they go for the bell. Khan leading from Yamana. Khan taking the bell. Kazakhstan taking the latest of chances to overtake. And Yana Khan takes it over the line for Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan drafted Japan for 25 and a half of the 27 laps. And it was the right tactic. They take top place in the women's 3,000 meter relay B final. The precision involved in these switchovers is incredible. Ashgalieva hunting down Takashima there, and then the push from Yana Khan. She goes up the inside of Yamana Arena. It was timed to perfection. Yana Khan taking Kazakhstan to the women's relay B final top place. Confirmation, the time of a 4:21.430. Well, the lineup for the A final is right there. China, Korea, the United States, and Canada. So Hao, number 7 for China, with Jia. Top pair in their lineup. Korea with Kim Seo Choi and Park. Say putting in Willett, Stoddard, Main, and Latai. And it's on Mini, Kevillon, Lamarche, and Bellet. The women's 3,000 meter relay A final. Twenty. 27 laps of this 111-meter track. China going to the front first from Korea. USA and Canada switching over. Hao Weiwing on and changes for Jia Huiling. Kai Shani on for China and Korea go up the inside with Kim Jong-hee. Kim Jong-hee going to hand over now to Seo Wee-min. Koreans have skipped into the lead. Choi Min-jin ready to come on. And the Koreans trying to break China here. They're going to catch Canada. Choi hands over to Park Ji-eun. Park leading the way from Jia Huiling. They've got a chance of lapping the USA here. Kim Jong-hee now on, and there's a bit of air now between them and China. Kai on for China. On comes Seo Wee-min. The change is happening rapidly now. Three to go. Korea, if they don't make a mistake, have broken China, and they're going to go and overtake the USA. Choi Min-jin having to go the long way round the USA. They've lapped the USA now. And Choi Min-jin with the bell brings it across the line. And Choi Min-jin clear for Korea. First place for Korea. Ho brings it home for China. And the USA come home in third with Julia Letai. Well, Canada dropped the ball here. It was a slip when they were sitting in third place. And then they just couldn't recover. And look at the move for the lead. The Koreans, once they got up front, they set their superstar Choi Min-jin on to finish things off. What a delight for the supporters in the crowd here. Well, that is the official list of results. Republic of Korea taking this one with fairly comfortable lead over China. United States coming home on home soil with the bronze medal. Turn our attention to the men's 5,000 meter relay B final now. United States, Chinese Taipei and Japan up for this one. USA deciding to take a bit of a leisurely start, starting at the back. Wesley Park leading things out for them. First handover for Chinese Taipei at the front. Su Junpeng on for them. Miyata Shogo closely in pursuit for Japan, just behind. And USA electing to make a change. One half lap before Chinese Taipei at the front do the same thing. When Chinese Taipei are making their changeover. And Japan and the USA do indeed take over the lead. First and second for Japan and the USA. And that is Miyata Shogo leading the way from Brandon Kim. They did wait for the transfer, and now Chinese Taipei have decided to fall in sync and do their switchovers at the same time. USA making a change as well, just ahead of Japan, who do one more half rotation. Japan still lead this one. Wada Takumi up the front with 14 laps to go. He hands over, and Matsuzu Shuta up front, and the USA have been taken out there. Wesley Park looks like he got a bit of a push from behind. So Chinese Taipei in second place at the moment. Well, I wonder if they have a review of that. It means that Japan have put clear air between themselves and the remaining teams. And Sayoto Shun. There is clear air now. And Wada Takumi comes around. And three to go as Japan have Matsuzu Shuta on, preparing Miyata Shogo. Miyata Shogo with a final push. Second place, Chinese Taipei have Tsai on. The bell goes. Miyata Shogo is going to see this one out. He's nearly half a lap ahead. And Miyata Shogo goes through, but the USA, after a fall, are in with a hunt here. Oh, right at the end. Brandon Kim put down such an effort along with his teammates to close down Chinese Taipei. But in the end, going around the outside, couldn't quite catch the Chinese Taipei team. Miyata Shogo took it along across the line, easy for Japan. I wonder if we'll have a review of that trip earlier on, though. That was the chase to the line from Brandon Kim. And there we go. It is a penalty. So, USA, who nearly after that fall managed to nip it from Chinese Taipei, do get it on a judge. Teams are out for the men's 5,000 meter relay A final. Kazakhstan, Korea, the Netherlands, and Canada in the lineup. Men's relay is underway here in Lake Placid. Canada taking to the front. Kazakhstan in second, Korea third, Netherlands fourth, but very early days here. 45 laps in total of this 111 meter oval. Philip Dodelin up front for Canada, leading from Adil Galiakmetov. So making these changes super fast now, Jerome Cormanche up front for the Canadians. The pace has picked right up now. Galiakmetov pushes on to Yekbulun Shamukhanov. Philip Dodelin, though, still leading for Canada, and now Korea make the move. Korea come up the inside into second place, and it's Jong Won-sik who is now sitting pretty in second, keeping a tight line to stop the Kazakhstani team find a way through. Canada just press a little harder here. Jerome Bergeron being tracked down here now, and the Koreans are making the move up the inside. They go to first place now, where we're used to seeing them. Kim Tae-sung takes over, and now it's Jerome Cormanche hunting down the Koreans. Netherlands going after Kazakhstan as well. This race is all on, all over the place. Lee Junseo, he hands over to John Won-sik again. Canada now pressing, but Kazakhstan have pushed hard, and Kazakhstan have gone back in second place. But Korea trying to push and open this one up. 15 laps to go now. 15 laps to go in this men's 5,000 metre relay. And Canada have had a slip. They've had a big fall there. The Netherlands chasing down here. But Korea have broken away up front. The Netherlands are close. They're so close. Dan Kos right tucked up behind the Kazakh. The chase for the silver medal is on here. Korea look like they've broken this one already. Korea make their transfer over. Korea just having to put the brakes on there with Lee Jin-seo. And you can see that the Kazakhs have closed the gap. There was a little slip from Korea. They've just gone a little wide into one of the bends. Still holding the lead though. Going to be Jang Sung-woo on for Korea up front. Jang Sung-woo being chased down. Galik Metov on. And it's Ning Kingma on for the Netherlands. The Netherlands still in the hunt. Three to go as Korea hand over to Kim Tae-sun. Transfer over for Kazakhstan. Shamikhanov. And we're going to get the bell here. And Lee Jin-seo leads the way. Galik Metov being chased down around the outside from Bramstinov. Korea take it, and it's so close on the line. But it looks like Kazakhstan have taken second place. Korea blew that one away around lap 30, maybe lap 27. Back over this, Canada having been passed by Korea. Hands on, and Canada sitting pretty in third place. And just before the conclusion of the bend, Bergeron lost it. Korea coming over the line with ease. They are the team to beat in short track speed skating. And this is the hunt down by the Netherlands. Not quite enough in the end. Kazakhstan taking the silver in the men's 5,000 meter relay, but only by a few millimeters. They really do set the benchmark in this sport. Well, just confirmation of the results in the men's 5,000 meter relay A final. Republic of Korea taking the gold medal with some ease from Kazakhstan, who really had a fight with the Netherlands. Netherlands taking the bronze medal.
And bronze medalists, United States of America. Julia Letai. Isabella Main. Corinne Stoddard. Una Wilhoit. And silver medalist, People's Republic of China. Shenyi Sai. Weiying Hao. Weiling Jia. Yichao Wang. Yan Zhang. Gold medalists and short track women's 3,000 meter relay champions, Republic of Korea. Min Jong Tae. Chan Xiao Kim. Gyeonhee Kim. J Ji-Yun Park. Wee-Min Seo.
Well, there we have it. Korea top of the pile again. Choi Kim, Seo Kim and Park taking the gold medal from China's Hao Ji, Yu Zhang and Chai. USA collecting the bronze medal.
Third place and bronze medalist, Netherlands. Peter Zeno de Boer. Niels Kingma. Dan Koss. Bram Albert Steenart. And silver medalist, Kazakhstan. Adil Galyakhmetov. Valery Klimenko. Yekabulin Shamukhanov. Sanjar Janisov. Gold medalist and short track men's 5,000 meter relay champions, Republic of Korea. Sungwoo Tang. Wonsi Kyung. Taesung Kim. Jongmin Lee. Junseo Lee.
Well, there we have it. Korea again, top of the pile here. Lee Junseo, Jang Sungwoo, John Woon Suk, Kim Taesung, and Lee Jungmin taking the gold. From Kazakhstan's Janisov, Galyakhmetov, Shamukhanov and Klimenko. The Netherlands were ever so close on the line, but got bronze medal